Breaking news right now at 10. The man police believe shot and killed a woman tonight now refuses to come out of a home. Here's a live look right now at the scene. It is just west of 26th and Van Brunt. Around 6 o'clock tonight, police found a woman dead in a vehicle in the driveway. Witnesses then say the suspect ran inside the home. Well, negotiators are on the scene. They're trying to contact the suspect. We, of course, are there. We will let you know if anything happens.